dark season. Hallelujah. What he told you when you was in your light season. You see, when we in our light season, we can hear him clearly. When we in our light season, we know he's going to bring us out. When we in our light season, we know that money is coming. When we in our light, God, I say nothing. But can you still believe it in the dark season? By what he told you in the light season, don't let your faith waver. Don't let your faith be troubled. Don't let your faith be shaken. Without faith, nothing happens. You gotta get that. Nothing happens without faith. Not your miracle, not your healing, not your deliverance, nothing, not your salvation. Child, you ain't even saved by faith. Come on, man. How you know you're saved? The only way you know you're saved is because you believe that you're saved. You believe it because his word says. But can I get off of this and just tell you something? That the same faith that it takes for salvation is the same faith that it takes to bring your miracle. See, it's not two different kinds of faith. It's not a faith for healing and then a faith for salvation and then a faith for deliverance and then a faith for breakthrough. Y'all not say nothing.
Checkup, and they said, Reverend, there's still no trace of